Rojak. Yeah, no, I'm working on it now. I'm just perfecting the language. I got it, yeah. I got good ideas for this. It's what I charge. I mean, if you don't want to pay it, maybe you need somebody else. But that's the rate. Okay, cool. Yep, I've got it working on it. Okay, bye. Hereunder and heretofore and herein, and hereafter, the provisions of includable, in addition and without negligence. Said agent shall, in reference to the understanding between the committee's own rights, powers, trusts, immunities, and duties therein, and hereinafter, such rates as all participants shall receive as applicable, warrant bear evidence to subsequent versions, of or pertaining to the trustee or temporary warrant agent, other than the participant spouse. All printed materials showing licensed products will cease with the options specifying such amounts, notwithstanding such shares of its own. Agent shall be set aside for convenience of the like distribution, while transfer and other denominations may be dated as may be canceled and accompanied by multiplying the stock 0.1667 tenths per dollar of a value free of a participant's death from any covenant, condition, stipulation, promise of, or to manufacture, distribute to in bearer form and other writing in the course of the right to exercise the same obligations, expenses, accountings, warranties, and expenses of deferral. The appropriate in this plan. The appropriate in this plan being as follows. The Federal Reserve System, by which the acting on consignment, the specific investment options may be altered or amended in lieu of time sufficient to access all securities with full dissemination. Such notice of the acting debt referring to hereunder, for all intents includable, if mutually advisable, concurrent with or prior to Class B or C certificates.
Not bad.
reference to indebted terms? Accordingly, here under named. Have you no sense of decency, sir? At long last, have you left no sense of decency? If the glove don't fit, you must acquit. If the glove don't fit, you must acquit. Now, consider everything that Mr. Simpson would have had to have done in a very short time under their timeline. He would have had to drive over to Bundy, as they described in this little limited time frame, where there is not enough time. Kill two athletic people in a struggle that takes 5 to 15 minutes. Walk slowly. Scene, return to the scene, supposedly looking for a missing head and glove, and poking around. Going back to the alley a second time, drive more than 5 minutes to Rockingham, or take them in the house with you, where they are still hoisted by their own petard. Because there is no blood, there is no trace, there is no nothing. So that is why the prosecution has had to try and push back their timeline. Even today, they are still pushing it back because it doesn't make sense. It doesn't fit. If the glove don't fit, you must acquit. Wait. I finally have an idea.
Oh, lawyers. No. I am left alone, as usual. Okay. All right. What are you going to do with that?
Thank you.